So first of all, inshallah, we're going to go ahead and start with the kalima, which is a testimony of our faith. I'm going to say the Arabic, and you're going to repeat after me. And I'm going to try to make it as easy as possible. So in the beginning, we're going to start off by saying, Ash-hadu.
Ash-hadu.
An-la.
An-la.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa Allah. Illa Allah. Next.
Illa Allah.
Illa Allah.
Illa Allah.
And then you say the English, I bear witness that there is only one God.
I bear witness that there is only one God.
And that Prophet Muhammad is his messenger and servant.
That Muhammad is his messenger and servant.
So that being said, I believe you said the Shahada, which is the Arabic, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, which is you testifying and saying, there's only one God, and I accept that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is a God, and there's no other gods but Him, and that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is his messenger and servant. And so with that, I welcome you to Islam. You're a sister, so I'm going to let the sisters give you a hug and embrace you. They're probably going to take you away.
Takbir.
And so before we do that, takbir to everyone. Allahu Akbar. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
One more time, takbir.
Allahu Akbar.